because we loaded the map before it changed it already, so it's already in the cache. Lots of fun. Take the pipe. Charger coming up. Watch out, get back. There's a jockey on the roof. Or he's coming in the front. Never mind. There's a charger up there though. He's in there. Up ahead. Oh, hold on. Actually, don't. Yeah, I can see him. He's dead. Yeah, but it didn't spawn. Alright, this is where we'll use the next pipe. We'll throw it out the window. Wait for the boomer. Yeah, after the boomer's dead, we'll throw it. Actually, he's up there. Just gotta do it. He's all the way on top of the roof. It's all good. Just stay inside. Get up there, though. We're gonna get a horde soon.
Let's get up that ladder.
Yeah, but I wanna get the SI to the next room, though. There's a charger in there. Tree's down to go in. Okay, go. Go in. In the bathroom. Shit, sorry. You like ran right into that.
Molotov over here.
It's right here on the stove. Sometimes there's laser sights back there.
Reloading.
Yep.
Can you lock that door? Close one.
What's the next what? There's one up in the hallway up ahead. Once we climb up the fire escape. In the hallway. I don't know, I mean one could spawn in the room maybe. I've never seen it in the room though. Here, go back. It's always in the hallway. I didn't damage you. Just keep it. Alright, yeah, go ahead. Get out of the way, get out of the way. Don't open the door. I don't know where you are. Reloading. Just keep it. Yeah, we can use it up ahead here. Go in there. Watch out, they're gonna break that down on your right, your left, I mean. No. Are you still downstairs?
Well, this looks dangerous.
I'll use it. Where is it? Here, I'll use the fire. He was right there. If there's horde out here, throw the pipe. I think there's a... Actually, yeah, okay, just get ready to throw it. Get ready. Yeah, go ahead. Okay, come get in the room. Jockey. Keep noodles in there.
Over.
I want to go back and get another AK real quick. Oh yeah? It's gonna be right there. I know where he is, I'll get him. I know where all the infected lighters are, he's dead. I played this map so much on Versus. Yeah. This is a pretty popular map. This one in Dark Carnival. It's a pretty fun map on Versus. Also, the Left 4 Dead 1 maps are pretty good. Watch out. He's right there. Okay, I don't know what happened there. Give me up before you come back. Actually, no, they think they're both up there. Yeah, they're both up there. Smoker just missed. Charger coming. Are you in the bathroom? Let's stay in here. I don't know, I didn't see it. I'll take it in a second. Go in that room with the axe, actually. Cut the tongue.
Reloading.
Oh, he's not here. Right behind us. Or no, wait, they might actually. Yeah, we can just be in here, that's fine. Oh, they're right here, actually. They were behind us, but suck. Got Jockey coming. The Jockeys are a bitch when it comes to that. Yeah, well, I mean, even if you melee them, they'll get a scratch off on you anyway. Yeah, even after I shove them, sometimes I still get hit by them.
We're getting close to the airport. Take off in that storage place.
I didn't think you were gonna run off, that you were just gonna stay in the corner where you got dropped. That would have been the best place to stay. That was right above you. Oh shit, you fucking moved to the right, right into that. Alright. Nah, just take the bullets. There's a pile here. Yeah, it's like instantaneous. Can't do much about it. Another Desert Eagle here. Wait here a second. That's why I was telling you to wait, because I heard him over there.
Pills here.
Go, jockey, get back. Gotta give yourself a little bit of a bird, like back up from then straight out of the way. Get back in this corner. Yeah, we can do that, I guess.
Reloading.
Weapons here.
Reloading.
The airport.
Good, dude.
Reloading.
forgot to kill him. Go back to this thing over here. Pause it. Oh yeah, they both are actually, you're right. Look at the shadow underneath him. Get grabbed by the smoker while you're on that car. Next man. could be. No one really knows how it works for sure. I kind of want to go and check for laser sights, but I don't know. Let's just go ahead and do it. Gonna be
fire in the hole.
They're all the way in the back though. Just go ahead and throw it. Stairs. I'm gonna go look at the weather going for you. We should have next map just fine now, with two battles. We killed 40 SI that map. Yep, that's where I usually go anyway. I'm gonna hit the tables in front of the door. A lot of people do that. I do that too, because it makes them have to climb over, you know. Nope, you can move physics props and put them in the way. Oh yeah, anything that has those really sharp dynamic shadows. Seen him like twice or so. It's like really rare, it's like 1% or something like that. Pretty extremely rare. Probably nothing in there worth getting. They already have everything. Okay. we can get a shotgun and push that. I just need to go outside and get the smoker. Here, let me go with me to get a shotgun. I want to kill the smoker. Yeah. This left side here up against the wall. There you go, perfect. So then you can break the wall right there. Shoot. Straighten it out again, actually. It's a little bit too far. Alright, jockey. Not that I know of, I'm pressing it though. As a pipe. I don't know if you knew, but there's a trigger there. When you walk forward there, there's a trigger that always spawns a horde coming from straight ahead. Yeah, it's something I found when I was looking at this map in the editor. It's like right here. When you step past this line, there's a trigger that causes zombies to always spawn from up ahead. There's always a horde here. They come from like all the way over there in the distance. Yeah, it is. But it's weird because when the event's over, the map should delete that trigger because there's no more panic event, but it doesn't still let you in.
Weapons here.
More like an oversight. go straight and go in that corridor in the- Ah, oh, shit, I just shot you, fucking sorry. Go in the corridor here, look. In this room. Get back from the door, is a blue room. Get back from the door. There's no point now. Okay, come here real quick. The other room. Go all the way back where the zombies are. Okay, can you kill those while I get to the side? Okay, they're dead. They might try to hit you from underneath. Another smoker up already.
Reloading. Reloading.
Okay, we need to kill that boomer. And we need to watch out during the event. If we get boomed during the event, it's over. So we cannot get boomed. Hey, you're gonna throw your bile on the left. Yeah, it does. Okay, so hold it out and then just throw it on the left and that's score. Okay, ready? Go. Let's go. It's a construction workers, they don't get affected by bio. Easy, that's it. We should have this now. Nah. Alright, I know where we can this should have this as long as we're careful. Nah, it's okay. What do you want to do? No.
Time to start some fires.
Yep. You get the side where the plane wing is on. I'll show you where you should sit. You should stay like right here with most of your body behind this corner in case a smoker spawns back there and tries to pull you out. If you see. Yep. Too, that way you give yourself less of a being the smokers. There's one right here. I think he's on my side. He's here. Be ready to turn around and grab me if I get smoked. Rock. No, wait, rock. Get out of here, get out of here. He's like over where we just were. Watch out, it can hit that.
Reloading.
Tie it around the long way. So, okay, get it back up. Where'd you go? Oh, I see you. Help you with this side real quick, because there's a jockey coming. I gotta reload everything. Okay, he's dead. We'll swap in a second. Okay, we can move now. How did that hit you and not me? Just stay there, I got your back cover. Oh, that's cheap. Up. Piece of shit. Got some. He's on my side again. Come on. Reload, sorry. Everything's empty for me. Just take the pills. Let's sit here. Go ahead and take your pills or heal. Go ahead and take your pills so you don't go down. Spin on. Never mind, I got it. I would have covered you if you did. I just didn't go waiting for you to do it. I just don't want you to go down, because if you go down, then I have to do two things at once. That's GG's. Follow me and take a sharp angle here in front of the nose of the plane. Watch. No, come here. Stay really close to the edge. Oh, never mind, he died. He died before he could get to it. Try to duck underneath the hood of the tail, or I mean the nose, and he'll get stuck.
Extraction successful. Your mission is now complete.